गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द नेक्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल, दैट इज़ द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ टेम्पररी माउंट ऑफ ह्यूमन चीक सेल. आई थिंक सम ऑफ यू आर हैविंग डाउट रिलेटेड टू द नोटबुक वेयर टू राइट. यू नीड अ प्रैक्टिकल फाइल टू राइट द एक्सपेरिमेंट, बट ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन यू मे राइट इन एनी कॉपी अवेलेबल टू यू. सो टुडे वी विल स्टडी द एक्सपेरिमेंट. सो एम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू प्रिपेयर द स्टेन्ड टेम्पररी माउंट ऑफ ह्यूमन चीक सेल. Materials required: slide, cover slip, toothpick, glycerin, methylene blue solution, blotting paper, compound microscope, dropper, and water. Now procedure. Take a clean slide and in the middle of it pour a drop of water with the help of a dropper. Take a clean toothpick and use it to the inner wall of your cheek gently so as to scrape the epithelial tissue. Now mix the scrap on the toothpick in the drop of water placed on the glass slide. Pour a drop of methylene blue solution on the mixture on the slide and mix it thoroughly. This will stain the epithelial tissue. Now wait for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, remove the excess of water and methylene blue solution by using the corner of blotting paper. Do it carefully, otherwise the material, that is cell, will also be removed. Now pour a drop of glycerin on the content of slide and spread it. Take a dry and clean cover slip and place it on the slide. Remove the extra material surrounding the slide with the help of blotting paper. Examine the slide under a compound microscope. Now observation. A large number of flat cells with irregular boundaries are seen. Each cell has a thin cell membrane. A distinct deeply stained nucleus is seen in each cell. Space between the plasma membrane and the nucleus is filled with granular material called cytoplasm. There are no intercellular spaces between the cells. No cell wall is visible. Inference: the examination of material on the slide suggests that it is an animal cell because the cell wall is prominent. Cell wall is having prominent vacuole is not been seen here. Now precautions. Place the cover slip carefully so that air bubble does not enter. Handle the microscope properly. Scrap the inner wall of your cheek gently. So that's all for today. Hope you must have understood. Complete the experiment in copy and get your doubts clear through CampusCare. Thank you.